The British Caribbean Chamber of Commerce will seek to expand trade opportunities between St. Lucia and the United Kingdom and, by extension, the OECS. The Chamber will be working in tandem with the Trade Export Promotion Agency, TEPA, to identify requirements for local businesses that desire to engage in trade with the UK. The requirements would include redesigning the labeling and packaging to make products comply with international standards and thus make them export ready.
And we're highly delighted to be here in St. Lucia with the support of the British High Commission, opening our second Caribbean office that will serve St. Lucia and eventually the organize the overseas Caribbean states. We are delighted to have appointed a manager here, Randy Cato, whom I believe is well known to many of you. I would just like to say that the British Caribbean Chamber is a bilateral chamber of commerce, and its focus really is trade and investment bilaterally, both to the UK and from the UK. So we're looking really for cooperation with existing organisations.
Mr. Randy Cato, who will be spearheading the initiative here, says it's one of the few ways to get out of the economic crisis currently plaguing the country.
As a people, we've got to identify those things that we do and do them well. And once we do them well, that there is a market that will receive those things, whether we produce goods, whether we produce services, that the market is there, and we've got to attempt to get to that market.
Part of the work will involve, depending on who comes to the chamber, they'll specify what it is that they require, and I think through the Chamber and ourselves, the High Commission, we will be endeavouring to give them the guidance, say these are the standards, these are what are required to get into the market, you need to do this by this time or whatever. Once people know that, understand it, I completely agree with the sentiments of Mr. Cato that you have to prepare yourselves to enter a market, and once we can get that laid down, then hopefully it will make it smoother for the for people to enter.
Trade officials made the disclosure at a news conference today. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.